Another picture of the day, we've got a picture of the water cycle done nicely by Lily Williams, who goes to Williams Memorial Elementary School in St. George. And you can see we've got evaporation, condensation, and precipitation. Well done there, Lily. Kids, send us your weather pictures to 210 West Coleman Boulevard, Mount Pleasant, 29464. You can always email the pics to weatherartist@calon2.com. Lily Williams from Williams Memorial Elementary School, you're our weather artist of the day.